I am Shagun, student of JNM third year, and today I am going to demonstrate my procedure of newborn assessment. First of all, definition of newborn assessment. It is defined as assessment of the baby to know the well-being of the baby, to know any congenital abnormalities, and to educate the parents about the current health status of the baby. After that, purpose of the newborn assessment, to check the well-being of the baby, to check the adaptation of the baby with the extrauterine environment, to know about the current health status of the baby. After that, before starting the procedure, five principles should be kept in our mind, that is preparation of nurse, preparation of articles, preparation of unit and client, step of procedure, recording and reporting, termination of articles and health education. First of all, preparation of nurse. A nurse should be prepared both physically as well as mentally. In physically, hair should be tidy, nails should be cut short, there should be no ornaments, dress should be neat and clean, and shoes should be well covered. In mental preparation, thorough knowledge regarding the procedure of newborn assessment and positive attitude toward the patient, that is less harm and more benefit to the patient. After that, preparation of articles. A newborn assessment tray. After that, preparation of articles. A newborn assessment tray containing following articles. First of all, newspaper to check the length of the baby. Measuring tape to check the head circumference, chest circumference and abdominal circumference of the baby. A diary and three pens for recording and reporting to note down the pulse rate, respiration rate and temperature of the baby. A watch to know the pulse rate and respiration rate of the baby. A stethoscope to auscultate any abnormal sound. A bowl containing cotton swabs to check the sneezing reflex of the baby or to clean any discharge during the procedure. A torch to check the pupillary reflex of the baby. A extra sheet in case to cover the baby. Two paper bags, one to collect the dry waste and another paper bag containing gloves to prevent from cross infection. A key to check the plantar reflex of the baby and hand sanitizer to perform dry hand washing.
The same machine is also used, which was not available right now, to check the weight of the baby. For that, preparation of unit and client. Gather technique is used. Namaste Padina ji. आज मैं आपके बच्चे को सर से पांव तक चेक करूंगी. मैं देखूंगी इसको कोई दिक्कत तो नहीं है. साथ में मैं इसकी हाइट वेट चेक करूंगी कि वो सही है इसकी उम्र के हिसाब से कि नहीं. देन स्टेप्स ऑफ प्रोसीजर. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल एंथ्रोपोमेट्रिक मेजरमेंट ऑफ द बेबी. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी हैव स्प्रेड अ न्यूज़पेपर टू चेक द लेंथ ऑफ द बेबी. आफ्टर दैट ड्राई हैंड वॉशिंग. Put the baby on the newspaper. And we will check the length of the baby. From all of the feet, and we will measure the length of the baby. The length of the baby is 53 cm. The length of the baby is 45 to 50 cm. Of the baby. First of all, inspection. In inspection, we will check the normal skin color of the baby. The skin color of the baby is pink, which is normal. We will also assess for any yellow discoloration, which was in case of jaundice, and for a blue discoloration of the extremities to check for the cyanosis. We will also assess the baby for peripheral or central cyanosis. First of all, head examination, in which we will first of all check the anterior fontanel of the baby, which is diamond shaped, and posterior fontanel of the baby. In case of sunken fontanel, it shows dehydration, and in case of bulging fontanel, it shows hydrocephalus or increased intracranial pressure of the baby. Normally, the anterior fontanel closes in 18 to 24 months, and posterior fontanel closes in 6 to 8 months. After that, we will assess the baby head for cephalohematoma and caput succinctum, which was absent in the baby. The head circumference of the baby.
circumference of the baby is 35 cm. The normal head circumference of the baby is 33 to 35 cm.
The chest circumference of the baby, it is 33 cm. The normal chest circumference of the baby is 31 to 33 cm. Abdominal circumference of the baby. It is around 30 cm. The normal abdominal circumference is 29 to 31 cm. In head to toe examination, first of all we will examine the forehead, in which we check the symmetry of the eyebrows. It is normal in my baby. Then eye, in which we check the normal color of the eye. We will check for the yellow discoloration which was present in the jaundice. After that, we will check for the pupillary reflex of the baby, in which we slowly check the reflex. Normally, baby would dilate the pupil. Then, we will check for the doll's eye reflex, in which we turn the baby to the one side and then take the baby to the center to check the equilibrium of the baby. Then the nose of the baby, we will check for the deviation of nasal septum,
any crest formation,
or nasal flaring or any crest formation. After that, lips of mouth of the baby, in which we check the lips for any dehydration or cyanosis. And we will check the baby for cleft lip and cleft palate. After that, ear of the baby. Normally, the symmetry should be equal from the outer canthus to the upper lobe of the ear, which was normal in my baby. And normally, if it is down below the outer canthus, it shows Down syndrome. After that, we will check the glabellar reflex of the baby. On pressing the center of the eyebrows, the baby will blink her eyes. For the sneezing reflex, we will slowly put the cotton in the nose of the baby, and he or she will sneeze. Then we will check for the rooting reflex.
We will stimulate the cheek of the cheek. Ko stimulate karoge na?
We will stimulate the cheek of the baby. After that, sucking reflex, we will put the finger into the mouth of the baby, and he or she will suck the finger. Chest examination, in which we will check for the symmetry, which was normal. Then we will check for the capillary prefill time. Normally it is below 3 seconds, in which we press the slowly, and then abdomen, we will check for the capillary refill time, which was normally below 3 seconds, which is normal in the baby. Then we will check the status of the umbilical cord. It is dry. We will check for any bleeding or any pus formation, which was absent in the baby. Then in upper extremities, we will check for polydactyly and syndactyly. In this, we will also check for grasping reflex. The baby will hold the finger. Then we will also assess for Moro's reflex. We will uplift the baby and slowly throw. The baby will be at the hand.
Open.
We will check the genitalia of the baby. Then we will assess the genital organ of the baby. We will check for epispidiasis or hypospadiasis or any swelling present in the scrotum. And we will also assess the baby for any development dysplasia of the hip. Then we will check the foot of the baby for syndactyly or polydactyly. And we will check the plantar reflex of the baby by using a key. Then we will check the back of the baby. assess the back of the baby for Mongolian spot or any spina bifida or any neural tube defect. That's all about the procedure of newborn assessment. Thank you.